your drunk ass on that fucking runway, ho.